Some tense moments in the Bronx after a boat caught fire near City Island. Chopper 2 was over the scene just before 6 tonight. FDNY says a boat caught fire after crashing into a pillar near the dock. The boat later sank. A 41-year-old man was taken to the hospital with a severe injury to his arm. A firefighter was also treated for smoke inhalation.